Hey guys, Crystal Thompson here for Winnie and for this card, I am using the Mini Scenery Bed of Roses. I'm going to be using the Birthday Die Cut, in a word, Birthday Cutaway, and the Happy from the Big, the Bold, and the Party. We're going to begin by stamping the Bed of Roses on the edge of my card using a Kelly Green ink. Next, we're going to flip that around and we're going to be using the Knight of Navy ink onto the other side. Clean that up, and then I'm going to move my bed of roses and I'm going to stamp the edges using a craft colored ink on the edges. Flip that over and repeat. And this is where repetitive stamping comes from. I'm going to repeat the bed of roses using the Kelly Green and the Knight of Navy on the edges, and that creates my card panel. Once we're done with the repetitive stamping, we're going to go ahead and set that to the side and move on to, in a word, birthday cutaway. We're going to actually die cut the birthday from a piece of very vanilla cardstock using our die cutting machine, run that through. We're going to get that out and we're going to blend it using the crumb cake or your craft colored ink onto the bottom edge of that birthday. Now we're going to move on to stamping the Happy from the Big, the Bold, the Party. We're going to begin by using some of the anti-static stuff onto our Knight of Navy cardstock using embossing ink. We're going to stamp the Happy off to the side, and then using white puff embossing powder, embossing the heck out of that baby. Once that's cooled off, we're gonna go ahead and trim that to make a ribbon out of it. We're gonna place it over our card panel and then using some clear glue, adding the birthday onto the ribbon. And then on the bottom of the birthday, we're actually gonna be using foam adhesive, both on the ribbon and on the birthday. And I like to cut those in half just to save a little bit of them and for them to fit. And then we're going to be placing this onto our card base. To finish off the card, we'll be using some coordinating Nuvo drops, placing some on the top and on the bottom, and that will do it for our repetitive stamping card. Again, this is Crystal Thompson. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial. Please join us for the challenge. Have an awesome day.